हाँ, वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन बेटा हेयर, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 ऑफ फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 2.7। 4 raised to the power 3 the whole power is 2, 3 square डिवाइडेड बाई 4 raised to the power 2 the whole power is cube। सिंपली हेयर वी हैव टू टेक 3 square, दैट इज 3 square is 3 into 3 विच इज इक्वल टू 9, 2 cube 2 into 2 into 2 विच इज इक्वल टू 8। That is, we can write 4 raised to the power 3 into 3 divided by 4 raised to the power 2 into 2 into 2. 3 raised to the power 4 divided by 4 raised to the power 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8. Now, we turn down as a fraction sign, this division sign as the fraction, 4 raised to the power 9 upon 4 raised to the power 8. Now, we turn from the denominator to numerator, 4 raised to the power 9 here, 4 raised to the power power is plus, which change into minus, 4 raised to the power minus 8, 4 raised to the power 9 into 4 raised to the power minus 8. The bases are same, we add the power, 4 raised to the power 9 minus 8, which is equal to 1. We don't write 1, it's understood that is the 4, that is your answer. This is very simple question. I hope you practice and there will be no difficulty for you. May God bless you.